Hey everyone! Today we're going to explore one of the most important parts of any cell, the cell membrane. It might be tiny, but it plays a huge role in keeping the cell alive and functioning. Let's dive in and see what makes the cell membrane so special. Think of the cell membrane as the security gate around a cell. It's a thin, flexible layer that surrounds the entire cell, protecting everything inside. But it's not just a barrier. It's also in charge of deciding what gets in and out. Like a security guard at a concert, checking tickets and only letting in the right people while keeping troublemakers out. The cell membrane is made up of a double layer of molecules called phospholipids. These molecules have heads that love water and tails that hate water. The heads face outwards towards the water inside and outside the cell, while the tails face each other, creating a barrier that's tough for many substances to cross. This structure is known as the phospholipid bilayer, a flexible yet strong layer that makes up the foundation of the cell membrane and helps it perform its crucial role. But the cell membrane isn't just a wall. It's selectively permeable. This means it controls what enters and exits the cell. For example, it allows oxygen and nutrients to come in while keeping harmful substances out. It also lets waste products leave the cell, so they don't build up and cause problems. How does the cell membrane do this? With the help of transport proteins. These proteins act like doors or channels that let certain molecules pass through. Some molecules can slide right through the membrane on their own, but others need a little help from these proteins to get in or out. The cell membrane also has some cool tricks for moving big stuff in and out. If the cell needs to bring in something large, like a big protein, it uses a process called endocytosis. The membrane wraps around the substance and pulls it into the cell. To get rid of something, like waste, the cell uses exocytosis, basically the reverse process, pushing the waste out. The cell membrane isn't a stiff structure. It's more like a fluid, constantly moving and shifting. Scientists call this the fluid mosaic model because it's made up of different pieces, like proteins. So, why is the cell membrane so important? Without it, the cell wouldn't be able to control its environment. It couldn't take in the nutrients it needs, get rid of waste, or protect itself from harmful substances. The cell membrane is essential for the cell's survival, making it one of the most important parts of any cell. Now that you know how the cell membrane works, take a moment to appreciate just how crucial it is to life. Whether you're looking at a plant, animal, or even a tiny bacterium, the cell membrane is doing its job, keeping everything in balance. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for more awesome science content. See you next time.